वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम टेकिंग दिस थर्ड क्लास फॉर टीचिंग द ऑटो कैड्स बेसिक ट्यूटोरियल्स. ओके, सो इन दिस आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू गेट अ मिरर, हाउ टू गेट अ मिरर ऑब्जेक्ट, मिरर इमेज. ओके, ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स ड्रॉइंग इफ समबडी डज नॉट वॉन्ट टू ड्रॉ दैट अगेन. ओके, एंड हाउ टू मूव अ ऑब्जेक्ट एंड कॉपी अ कॉम्प्लेक्स ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, सो लेट्स ड्रॉ कॉम्प्लेक्स some complex component. Okay, so for that drawing a simply a circle and making it complex so that it appears like okay. Now I want a mirror image of this component. So for simplicity, let's make this ortho mode on and draw a line. I want mirror image of this object in opposite of this line. Okay, so for that the command which we use is MI, pressing enter. So it is asking select object. So if I select like this, so it is selecting only one object. So drag and take. Okay, let's select like this. Okay, you can also select by dragging the mouse. Now press enter. It is asking the first point of the mirror line. So the first point let this and the second point will be this. Okay, it is asking if somebody wants to erase the source object, give n. If you want to erase, give y. If you don't want to erase, give n. Okay, so let's, I don't want to erase the object, so I'm giving n and pressing enter. So a mirror image has been formed about this axis. So in this way you can simply getting the mirror image of an object. Now let one wants to move this object from here to this point. Okay, so for that the command which we use is m and pressing enter. So it is saying the select object. So I am selecting the object. Okay, press enter. Now specify the base point. So the base point is this, and it is asking the end point. So move. Okay, here as the ortho mode is on, so it is moving in a straight line. If I off the ortho mode, now I will give the command m enter and selecting the object. Now press enter and simply specify the base point, and now specify the second point where you want to move. Okay, so in this way you can simply move the object from one point to another point. Okay, so you have done the mirror image of an object and you have moved the object. Now if you want to copy the same object, okay, if you want to copy the same object, this one, so what can you do? You go into command window, type CO, press enter. It is saying select object, so select the object. Okay, press enter. Now it is asking for the base point, give the base point, and now what point you want to the copy. So give simply where you want to copy, give this. Again give. Okay, so in this way you can copy as you want, as many as the object which you want to copy. So you have done the, you have mastered the three commands. The first command will be of getting the mirror image, the second one is for moving a object, and the third one is for copying a object. Okay, so in this way you can do this command and practice more for this. So for this lecture I am stopping here. Thank you for watching the video.